sound like the Cookie Monster.
You sound like the Cookie Monster. You sound like the Jerry Can Monster.
Okay. How about we be jerry human? Can.
Okay. I might have took that shotgun.
You didn't? Yeah.
Sorry.
Come on now.
It's the unstable procedures of life.
I'll show you unstable procedures.
Already taken double weapons.
All right.
What are you staring at?
Me?
Yeah, oh, you're just changing your hair.
I'm making sure that I don't have painted on hair. Good. All right, 181.10.8.
Changing his hair.
Yeah. He was doing some shit.
I'm making sure I don't have painted on hair. Is that a problem?
All right, 124 will be 10.8. Nice quiet day.
Yeah.
Hope it stays really quiet. Too quiet.
Too quiet.
You know what they say.
Too fast. Too quiet.
Too quiet, yep. I'm gonna sit here on Joshua and do some radar.
All right. What the heck was that?
Yeah, what?
Got some interference on the radio there.
Sounds like a poodle just came over the mic. I got a rebel heading pretty fast behind you. Looks like he just came out to Joshua right here. Blew the stop sign. I'm going to flip you off. I mean... I'm kidding. That's not what I meant.
Good.
But
you're going to flick me off.
I mean, if you want me to, I can.
What's going on here? All right.
I'm lighting him up.
All right, I'm secondary.
Try not to flick me off.
I'll flip everyone off here.
All right, he's stopping. No plate on the vehicle.
Tell him to move forward. There we go.
No plate on the vehicle.
Head four. Is there a front plate?
Yes.
Okay, you want to give me the...
87UEF767.
Okay, stand by.
Hello, sir.
How you doing, officer?
You're going pretty fast. You blew a stop sign.
Well, you might recognize me. I'm from Channel 4 News.
No.
I mean, okay. I'm a cameraman, but I'm from Channel 4 News.
I don't recognize you at all. What's your name?
We got a plate thing on that.
What's the plate?
Tim Burton. And he's not from Channel 4 News.
Okay.
Not to be associated... I heard your radio. Not to be associated with the director that made good movies at one point...
Is this his car? Is this his truck?
No, my name is Tim Burton.
Oh, your name is Tim Burton.
I was about
Burton.
To say Burton. When I said you're... Burton, I was Burton, Mr. Burton. But I'm the cameraman, Channel 4 News.
Okay.
They sometimes have me do the voiceovers that you hear on the radio. I'm like, hey, make sure to lock your cars. Why? You'll find out tonight at 5.
Okay. All right, stay here.
So you've heard me. Okay.
Up. He just walked away and just, Jesus Christ.
How many drugs do you think he's on?
Is he driving off?
Driving off. I can't get in my car. Life is a bitch.
All right, 181's got to be primary.
I cannot get
these
in.
Guys
right,
think
secondary.
They can pull over Tim. Well, needless to say, I'll be on the news tonight at 5. Them not pulling me over in the process.
Seems legit. Jesus
is this guy
Christ.
Talking to himself?
He's talking on the radio, apparently. Okay. I don't know how he's doing it.
Pretty far behind, so do you have eyes on him?
Yeah, I'm right behind him.
Okay, 10-4.
We're doing
Guys,
about 100 miles an hour.
I bought this in-trunk system so I could talk to the cops if I ever needed to.
We're doing about 100 miles an hour. I think
Didn't
I'm going to shoot his radio so I can't hear him anymore. That's what I want to do.
That's messed up, guys.
You want to pinch him?
Pinch him?
I mean,
really
let's...
Pinching.
He's getting vulgar.
Yeah,
I didn't say it.
Oh, mother of tacos.
You thought I was going to say it, but I didn't.
Where'd you go?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm over here.
Good.
Where
he cut across. He's off-roading it.
Oh, wow. What a fucking surprise.
All right, he's turning back around.
I'm with you still.
Yep. He's really erratic. All over the place. Back off-road.
Yeah, that's what you get for trying to stop the Tim.
Back off-road. In some sort of...
Oh, what the...
thing. I don't know where we are, but this is a dead end. Oh, no. He's going.
No, he just
jumping over.
To the
all right.
Take that, fence me fence.
Okay. We need to stop this guy.
Yes, we do. We need to kill him.
We need to put a life in.
Speed boost!
Did you go straight? Did you go straight?
No, we took a left on 68.
Shit.
We're going
it.
Eastbound 68. He's going off-road. He's turning back around.
I got him. Secondary again.
Jesus Christ. Nope, off-roading again. Back on the road. Sounds like he wants to say something.
Let him say it.
Screw you guys.
That's fucked up.
Screw you guys.
All right, he's off-road again.
It's legit.
It's not intentional. Let's be honest. Oh, you got in my bed for a second.
Oh.
Not the first time I had to say that with the cops.
Did you get in his bed, Paul?
Oh, I just snuck in there for a little 15-minute nap.
Great.
All right, going in for a pit.
Yep.
Smashed up.
Into another car.
Oh.
You should watch traffic.
Give him a tap of the love.
Maybe if you watched the news at 5, you'd see the traffic and you'd be able to avoid pushing
right,
somebody into it.
Kill this guy.
These guys don't know what they're doing. Tonight
in the pool.
All right, backing it up.
Yep.
Backing it up. Somebody to back up. Oh, all right.
Jesus, this guy's on so many drugs. Oh,
come on.
Off-roading it.
Over you.
Oh,
I said over you.
Yeah, you
not legit.
You really meant it, Jesus. Uh-oh.
All right, yep.
Off-roading it 3 yards.
Coming in on the right, on the right. Oh. No!
God, didn't see ya.
That's why I was using verbal commands.
Driving a Rebel,
trying.
Going up
that
to Rebel Radio.
Well.
I think he's attempting to go to Rebel Radio. Oh,
joke's on you guys. That's why I've got a radio. I can throw you off.
Jesus Christ. This guy's on acid.
Bassett is more like
he's on basalt.
I got him in the back. Got him in the back. Hey, that did not.
I tried to get him in the front, but it wasn't working.
Okay, you tried to get him.
Hey, right, you had him in the back.
I mean, shit. Let's think about this.
You got to get him from the front and the back.
I mean, this doesn't. What does this look like? A reach around? Come on.
Look at that. The jump.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
These cars are too light.
You guys used up my car too much.
Still continuing up to dirt.
I'll give you a Dirt 3, the musical.
He's still transmitting on the radio.
Oh,
still
God,
transmitting on the radio.
Take his license away.
Take my license away. More like take your license away. Tonight at 5.
What? God
Jesus.
Damn it.
This guy's loving his
I
job.
I told you, he's on basalt.
Yes.
He is on basalt.
Do basalts
looking
really
for
make you...
microphones in the ground.
Do basalts really make you drink?
He's over there.
Tonight
he,
at 5.
Fiber optics all over the place.
Fiber optics tonight at 5. Move, fiber optics.
Dirty bitch. Okay, all that's
right.
Fine. Do it. Don't be a bitch. Get that motherfucker.
Oh,
get him. Watch out. Oh, no.
Oh, God, it's so off-road. We're
yeah,
not
that's
near
Zach.
A road.
There is nothing else to
I
like.
I was the one that jumped off,
so did I.
By the way.
He,
oh, no,
me and
my
him
doors.
Flipped.
My doors.
I can't get back
my
on my wheels. There we go.
My doors.
Dude, this
my doors.
Is so feathery.
Fuck these light-ass bitch cars.
Don't, oh, you almost hit my back end.
I know, I have
for
no
ages.
Control over these light-ass cars.
Hit this motherfucker to Tokyo.
Oh.
God damn it.
God, these cars suck.
Oh, no.
Dude, take it onto some pavement, you piece of shit. Like,
you keep
this
hitting
is the
me
worst in cop cars.
You keep hitting me off-road.
I'll show you off-road. Yeah. Oh, you keep hitting me off road, yet you go to an adjacent another road off of a dirt road.
Oh my god.
Piece of shit. You take.
Oh my god.
All realism. Bugs just flew.
Dude. No.
I've lost. Where is he? You got eyes?
No, no.
Oh, got him over here in the parking lot.
Dibbles, McCribbles.
I was just in space.
Okay, he's in the back end. Probably coming out the other side of this parking lot, actually. Yep. I don't have eyes.
What?
He probably took... I don't know. I don't know where he went.
Probably off-road.
It's over there giggling on the microphone.
My car is the most destroyed.
Yeah.
I've
ever I got seen. The vehicle right here. Okay, he's got Molotovs or something. I see flames. Okay, shots fired. Shots fired. It's on top of this little roof thing up here.
Yep, the yellow roof.
Yep.
I shot him, but he's not dead.
Don't worry. No, you fucking little gremlin.
Are you... Oh, God, he's down. Oh,
man.
God.
Tonight at 5, you'll witness my death.
Thank God. Okay. That God, thank God that guy's dead. Oh, I'm taking a pill for some reason.
Okay.
And dying.
Good.
Oh, teleportation.
Oh, God.
Does a pill really allow you to teleport tonight at 5?
You just strolling around there, Volgat?
I mean, no, I'm just, I'm chilling and walking.
Chilling and
walking.
I was walking.
Taking care of business.
Taking care of business.
Business.
Every day.
All right, 124 is going to be 10-8.
Copyright
181 is going to be 10-8.
Every day.
You need to calm down on the radio over there.
Yeah, if you don't get off the radio, I'm going to get off your life.
That's...
Ooh, this is... Thing. Have I ran in this? It's an interesting color. Oh, we probably have ran in this before, but it's an interesting color. Oh, that
engine.
All
right, we're on the lookout for an interesting colored vehicle.
Just wind out that engine.
We're on the lookout for an interesting colored vehicle.
I got that interesting colored vehicle. It is a turquoise, what I believe, maybe teal colored vehicle going through the middle of town right now, coming up on the right side of the police station.
It's dirty. It's
adjacent to Joshua, coming down towards a motel.
Oh, shit. Yep. Eyes on.
Oh, man. You know, I really love this song. Taking care of business.
Okay, collision.
Oh, he just struck an officer.
All right, all right.
All available units. Taking hey, Sarge's over here. He's why'd you hit that damn vehicle? I know there's a pursuit, but why are you hitting vehicles?
Shut the fuck up.
Guy hit me.
Okay, just make sure the cruisers come back in one piece.
No.
No, you minivan of death. Oh, dude, I cannot believe we both did not die.
That was so close.
Dude.
Oracle XS.
Okay, we are losing distance.
Yep.
Wait. Gaining distance.
Are we?
I don't know.
Seems like we're losing it after almost dying from that minivan.
I mean, fuck the minivan. Fuck the police. Ken, how about you give me a speed boost,
actually?
I'm
trying to give you a speed boost.
Why is this car so slow?
I don't know. Because it's feather light. Makes no sense.
Feather light. It's like a bad beer.
Feather light. It's like a bad beer, everybody.
Oh, getting his beer.
I mean,
tonight at 5.
Oh, he's down. He's in the chicken hen, motherfucker.
Potato
okay. Flicker. Let's play on the same kickball team, Bugs. God,
I don't want to be on your kickball team.
Well, then get on the perp team.
Okay,
you almost, dude. This is not legit.
181 primary.
Fuck, Zax runs.
This
is some wild, stupid shit. Where is it? You guys going down around Grapeseed?
We're on Grapeseed. We're going into this little town of Grapeseed.
He's
little town on the west side.
Yeah, I think I'm following you on the outer road.
Yep.
The one that goes to... Okay, yep. I know where you're at. Are
He's
you
off sweet drifts, everybody.
Barely still have a visual on him. He's on the outer road, eastbound now.
Trying to catch up.
Where the fuck did he just go?
No idea. You go straight. I'm gonna
there he
turn.
Is.
Got him.
Yep, he's in the main road.
Just hit that little
he just flipped.
Piece of fucking...
Keep him upside down.
Oh, I'm keeping him.
keeping them upside down.
Oh. Keeping them upside down, 29.
Why can't you flip cars in Team Deathmatch?
Good. There we go.
Yes, you can.
Get him out.
Never mind, you can.
Get him out.
Shoot him, shoot him
for
dead.
About a minute.
Shoot the motherfucker. Don't shoot me. All right, going on the
you full clip, Adam.
You get a lover.
You get a tire?
I have no idea.
Okay.
Potatoes.
Getting through the damn marsh is like goddamn horrible.
This is the worst off-road
dude,
area.
Fuck this car.
Where is he?
Fuck it. I don't know. At this point, he's near the barn somewhere down there.
Barnstormers is more like it.
Okay, fuck this car.
Flipping
yeah, he went down
crabbles.
Here somewhere and lost eyes.
He's flipping my crabbles everywhere, everybody.
Okay, I got the vehicle right here. Probably stole another vehicle.
Where's
most likely,
the vehicle?
Out here on the outer road near the Oranges barn.
The fire?
No, he's out!
Oh,
sucking
shit,
me off! God damn it. That's not good.
You need to get out here. I'm all by myself.
Well, I don't even know where it's at.
Grape seed.
Okay, on my way. 125 en route.
Oh! He was in a bush and I walked into him.
I mean,
God damn it, now he's like jacking off on my body or something.
Okay, seems legit. Dude.
I don't know what that was.
Oh, Shumakigi.
Oh, God.
No, minivan.
Right. 182. Gonna be
coast got lightheaded. Oh, my God.
Maybe because all the inhales that you just did.
I think so. I took in too much air.
Yeah, that's definitely possible. You can do that.
Shumakigi.
Where are you at?
Yeah, I just took a left onto the grape
seed. All available
road.
Units.
Got him right here. Coming
We've got
back in
a
police
FIB
car.
Buffalo.
Breaking
stolen
the
unmarked
golden
buffalo.
Rule. You
all
piece
available units
of
stolen
dick.
And
wait, is this him?
Buffalo.
Yes, he took the fucking police car.
Shit.
All available units, shoot on sight. Shoot on sight.
Well, yeah, no shit.
The car
he killed
rule.
Two officers. Of course
he's
we're shooting on sight.
He killed two officers and he's stolen a police vehicle. Kill on sight, kill
Thanks,
on sight.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
Seriously, though.
Why don't you get Sarge back on?
What are you doing?
Holy shit.
What was that guy doing?
What are you doing?
Kill on sight. Kill on sight. Kill
on
sight.
Oh, he's by the motel. He's by the motel. By the motel.
All available units. This freaking visual freaking nuisance that this freaking bait is.
Damn fucking roadblock rollers.
I lost visual on him after the motel.
Me too.
Hotel Holiday Inn.
Going this way.
I see the taxi.
Yeah, because that's related.
Yeah.
It's not related, but I see a taxi abandoned in the middle of the street.
Cause that's related.
Hey, no
I'm
eyes.
Sorry, who are you? On the radio? <I know. laughs> Shut up.
You stupid Malacca.
Oh, God, okay.
I hear shots fired.
Where
not
shots
exactly
fired
sure
on
where
beach.
It's coming from, but I do hear shots fired.
What's your
all
20?
Available, all
I am,
available units.
Down here by, like, the liquor store over by the motel. Where the taxi's at. But I don't think the shots are coming from this area.
Hold on, I have a...
Okay, he's behind me. Gonna be on an ATV going into the city of Sandy Shores right now on the outer road.
Copy that.
Okay, I got him right here going in front of the motel. Wait. Oh, wait, no, this is him. I'm gonna fuck...
I'm
okay,
sorry.
Going across Joshua right now over to the biker, or to the bar thing.
Copy that. Your mic cut out. You just said, I just heard you're gonna fuck...
Yeah, I stopped talking after that.
Oh, okay. Couldn't quite hear what you were gonna say.
He's going through the little rocks and stuff.
I'm sorry, what?
Going Where's... through the white rocks.
Oh, there you are.
Over here, he's in a farming outfit.
Farming? Farming?
Farming simulator.
Somehow the perp is getting on the radio.
Of course he is.
We are doing some sketchy shit near the goddamn gas pumps. No!
Oh! He wrecked!
I wrecked!
Get on the ground! He's got a gun and I.
Watch out!
Oh. He's down.
Oh! Wait, that's you!
Ghibli's and a Cribbly.
Do I look like I'm in a farming outfit?
Yes. Farming? I'm wearing a outfit from the 60s. How does that look like farming?
I mean, I don't you could, know. Those things could resemble each other.
I just saw Vlad and I fired a gun. I got him, though. He was trying to take off on my police motorcycle.
All the underground are so purple.
Dead. All available dead.
Oh my god.
Into a sign. I mean, what? How did you flip it then? I mean, just, god.
All bubble runners, that guy's gonna be lost and found.
Hashtag Zach is the worst.
Lost and found.
Polka, your car's glitching in the background.
I don't know where I'm at in the map.
Yep, farming.
farming that looked like a farmer's outfit.
Farming.
I'm not wearing overalls.
I get why you were laughing now. That's the least farming thing I've ever seen in my life.
Hey,
that's great.